Hello and welcome to part 88 of God of War.
You're good. You only killed those who deserve it, right?
Yes.
Ah, but who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Something more like your da by the moment. Ready?
Ready. I'm gonna like being a god.
Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's taking our orders. I'm gonna tell Sindra I'm a cop. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No, I may have kept your secret too long, but now you will keep our secret.
I still can't read these.
Feels almost refreshing to be back here.
Why should we hide where we are? Secrets are on this way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same lie. Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Well, don't go anywhere. Be with you in 2 shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this meal in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up for it.
I see.
Wow.
Alright. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear.
I wish there was a backhand button for him just then. You apologize to him right now. You absolute little shit. Actually, wait.
I guess I can muster the energy.
Hmm. I'm going to swap back to that. It proved to be more useful. If I can just bloody remember how. Oh, there we go. Give me more health. Oh, hello, troll. The shit out of the wolver. We're going the long way because we can.
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
The truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
Disrespecting his mother.
You spoke of her. I question that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Hear yourself.
Right. I wish I could literally throw you off the goddamn mountain. You'd survive. But it would hurt like hell. Like you deserve, like it deserves. Oh, fuck, this is a Valkyrie thing. Nope, nope, nope. Not dealing with them. Oh, what hey. Thanks for watching Part 8, and we'll see you in Part 8 now.